Alright, Grok logging back in, guys. Here's another episode of Transistor. Let's get going. This is my other save where Luna actually has a name and some other stuff happened. And yeah, let's start getting in.
So this is Fairview. Farther from town than I thought.
Oh. Wow.
All of Cloudbank's gonna wind up like this.
I just jump down? What? Do I walk
Where
around?
Where are we supposed to? Oh.
Trying times. Very trying times these days. Graham, the others, they've gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now, isn't it? You and me, and the transistor.
Sounds so sad.
Yeah, I got nothing.
We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes. But all this isn't what we had in mind.
There's the door. To something.
I wonder if these addresses
Better.
Turn into something.
To Fairview. These. Hang it back.
Fighting nothing with these guys, I'd probably just switch out of the load. Cause I don't really understand what I'm doing wrong.
The process, it's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. Well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong. In the traditional sense. In the contemporary sense.
Just saving. I don't have space for anything.
That's a good one.
Jesus.
They're fixing themselves.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Why won't you auto aim at that guy? Oh, I'm gonna die.
They're exposed.
Okay. Why would you do that, Luna? That's not her name, but. Okay, do this and that. And then actually just do another load here. Oh, yeah, wait. Load, hit him, and then this, and then, yeah. There we go. I got it now, kinda. This is very, okay, so you're gonna kill him. But I'm gonna prepare with Loki. Well, that didn't do shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Get away. Get away. Okay. Whew.
That was rough.
You can certainly die in...
Gotta keep going.
The end of combat cutscene. Thing over here? What are with these little weird icons? It's like a cathedral.
Let's fly.
What? What's going on?
Everyone always said you could be anything you want in this town. This is it for me. I could get used to this.
That talking sword?
There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Alright. Here we go.
These ones are...
Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Okay. Do I have enough for work? That's how it's supposed to work. I guess I just got him right out of the radius.
If Royce can hold him off, so can you.
Alright.
Next.
Ooh, a terminal.
That a terminal. Whatever Royce sees in this place, I don't.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the process does the real work. Invisible, behind the scenes. Well, I say whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So I found a way to put the process center stage, a way to keep the process working in concert, in harmony.
History. Don't like it here. Bet this leads somewhere other than here.
I was barely paying attention to what he said.
Transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or
I was trying to read his archive.
I've my theories. Well, that's really all they are. It's just I've seen inside. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. I should have waited. It was like staring at the sky.
Let's never do that again.
In this town, it changes shape all the time, right? Bridges, parks, highways, rising and falling. Rising and falling at the people's whim with the changing of the seasons. Even the seasons, they're just whim. I guess I grew weary of it after a while. Things changing all the time. All the time.
Okay.
No views like that in town.
Alright, I did miss something.
Finally.
This is the shitty thing about not having John. Can I just walk a little bit less to get that in there?
Appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. The camarada, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case.
Let's see here. What's down here? Nothing. I thought those steps. I did. Let's go right. Come back? Oh, I can come back.
Hey, look.
Alright. Some tests. See, Luna's here.
Get the feeling we won't be coming back here for a while. Who's a good girl?
I'll do this one first, because it...
Something's different in here.
Sucks. I hate the survival-based ones.
Shoot, I forgot to bring the towels. Here comes the tide.
Oh, man, already? What is this? John now, so. Ugh, lame. Mega lame. No! Pop pop son! Okay. You're gonna fight this guy. Wow. Okay. just John. Come on, just John. John. Does no one's alive? No, it's not. Fucking shit, okay. I think he's dead. No. Oh man. This mask shit is fucking garbage. Get life from these guys. Guess not. That's a different thing. Of course I lose John. The most important skill.
Ready, Luna?
Oh boy.
Hold on just a bit longer.
Oh no. I got 8 seconds, 7 seconds, 6, 5... Fucking sucked. Okay, cool. I don't really care about the achievements, but I feel like I'd go through this game one more time.
If you were being tested, you must have passed. Same beach, but something's different since the last time.
I guess we gotta mull it over.
Need to go fast.
Alright, what's this? I got Crash on that. Spark on this. And I got Stealth. What?
On the clock.
Sturdy shooty. Let's get rid of this guy. Sucks. Sure, I don't know what happened. I guess I wasn't on his back. these guys. Fuck. They heal too. Turned around.
Now's our chance.
Oh boy. Probably won't even be able to recover this in the time. No.
No.
Okay. I got on the next one. I gotta get on the next one. It's not crashing him. I'll probably finish up in here and then go to a safe point. I should know.
Well, I'm getting restless already. How about you?
So this is getting a little bit long. Let's stop right here and we can see what new shit's coming up. Alright. Where is it? I forgot which ones were new. I know this one was. Alright. Thanks for logging in. If you guys like, give it a like. If you guys are new, sub. Garak logging out. I know it's out of order. Sorry.